though, has at least created some sort of momentum since returning here to SmackDown. All that momentum has come screeching to a halt in a moment's notice.
And his opponent, accompanied by Shinsuke Nakamura, he is one half of the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Cesaro!
You know, last week the Lucha House Party knocked off Shinsuke and Cesaro. A little bit of an assist, a great assist, from the Street Profits to Monday Night Raw Tag Team Champions. And last week did nothing but anger Cesaro and Shinsuke Nakamura.
Usually, lucha buddies are drawn to these tag titles like a moth to a flame.
Yeah, in Japanese proverb, tondi hinire, natsuda moshida.
Yeah, we are the fire.
Lucha House Party certainly facing potential immolation at the hands of the current SmackDown Tag Team Champion, Sheamus and Cesaro.
Well, a week from Sunday at Clash of Champions, streaming live on the WWE Network, Shinsuke Nakamura and Cesaro defend the SmackDown Tag Team titles against the Lucha House Party. So, Glenn Metalik.